course, is a central music school, which has a big tradition of making music. It raised a lot of talented musicians. Many of us are already in the audience here, so it's very important that we keep this treasure and develop it further, of course. So, well, the school today is in a very bad condition. The building is falling apart, the instruments are really in pitiful state, and I'm amazed how the children keep playing and teachers keep teaching, and they keep winning the competitions in Holland, in Italy, in France, in the States, everywhere. So I can only say thank you to all the teachers and all the enthusiasts that the school has. Lisa has been doing a lot for the school, especially for the strings players, together with the help of Deutschland, folks, and they made the movies that we'll see later on. And my husband, Leonard Gvetadze, he's doing a lot for the wind players, which is the Tbilisi Wind Festival, where they can get the master classes for free. And I thought that it's time to take care of the pianists, because we were always proud of our piano school. But recently, when I visited the school and I saw the pianos and the state they are in at this moment, I thought it cannot go on like this. So they really need our help. So I'm very thankful to all of you that you're here. And especially, I have a list that I would like to thank personally Georgian Embassy and our ambassador, Shota Binaria, because he was the first person that I went to and I said, listen, we have to do something about it. And he was able, of course, and then he gave the contact of Nico Beurs, wonderful person, who said, of course, it would be great, we'll do a big event and we'll raise the money and we'll have a new grand piano for kids and children. Of course, the foundation built the house that will give us 55% of the income, that's wonderful. Our first lady, Sandra Rose, who is always taking care of the school and trying to help as much as she can. Unfortunately, she's not here today, but she was kind enough to take care about the flights of the children that will play today on the concert. And special thanks to my management, InterArtists, that are so enthusiastic and so helpful these days, especially to Nancy Kandafrit. Where is she? Somewhere? Yeah. Thank you so much. It's been an honor and a great pleasure working with you, really, always. Special thanks to Goldmeier, that was very generous to offer his house to the children where they can stay. And of course, special thanks to Beurs van Berlage and the Netherlands Philharmonic Orchestra, and Radio Fear and Avro. We were on the radio, I think, every hour or something. Yesterday and today, so thank you very much, it's very important. And universal music as well. And I hope you have a great evening, and we'll join you later in the concert. So thank you very much.
Thank you. very important project, and I wanted to thank Nino for taking the courage and the initiative and making this happen, because this is amazing. I know how difficult it is to make charity concerts, but due to help of these wonderful people around, it was possible, and I'm very, very proud that we're here today. And I want to say big bravo to you, Nino, first of all. Young, amazingly talented children who just really played like angels, and I think there is so much talent. We were so happy to have the evidence that there is talent and we can support them. There is not just a story about Georgia, it's really here, and there are many, many other children in Georgia that need our help, and they are also very talented, so I hope that we will continue this project